Oh no!
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Hello! So, 恭喜发财 and 新年快乐 guys, because it's gonna be New Year real soon, and I have just picked up my New Year goodies from Taobao, and I'm ready to be sharing them with you guys. From Taobao through the agent called SG Shop, which is over here. It's not a sponsored video, I'm just trying them out. I actually dig into my haul. I just want to briefly talk about SG Shops and my experience with them. Overall, I think it was an alright experience, but their mobile app as well as their web app is kind of not user friendly. So what I'm guessing is that they don't have a lot of money yet because they're not very, very popular. So they don't have a lot of money to build a very user friendly platform. The other thing about SG Shop is that I actually ordered this item, this bunch of items, back in December, and I've only gotten it today. So they actually managed to reach me only today, and today is like 3rd of February. So shipping was like... Then those two factors, my experience with SG Buy was actually rather okay. So I wouldn't say they suck or anything, but it's just that they really can improve on those two things. So I'm gonna move straight into the haul. If this is your first time seeing me after I got this hairstyle, yes, I cut my hair and I bleached it and I colored it. If you wanna watch the video where I colored it, you can click here and go and watch it. For this haul this time, I'm actually really worried because I actually picked up a few skirts, and skirts are things that I'm actually very scared of, like ordering online, because I have a very, very heavy bottom. Ooh, I got a really big, nice bag. So this is how it looks like. It's like, let me sit behind a bit. I think that these are skirts. Let's see. Excited, I want to try. Oh, and it comes with shorts inside as well. I thought that it wouldn't come with shorts, but it came with shorts. Okay, I don't really like shorts because they worry me because I have really thick thighs, and I'm always very skeptical about them, and I'm scared I can't fit. Comes with the zip at the side as well as a button on top. I actually really, really like the material. The material is a really nice, really nice material. A bit translucent, so the piece inside is super important. This piece of pants inside is quite important, but overall the material is really good, but I do not fit into it, so that's quite sad. Like, I guess my butt's too big, I can't fit into it. So I have another one in black, and that's also really nice. They also gave me another hair tie. This one is a Mickey Mouse one. It's also really nice, so since it's the same size, I doubt I can fit into it. I'm thinking that these two I'll probably do a little giveaway at the end, and I'll give these pieces to someone because those are new ones. Yeah. Two items that I cannot fit into them already, and I'm feeling quite sad right now, but it's okay. We're gonna move on to the bigger pieces, and we're gonna hope that my fat ass is gonna fit into other stuff. And this is the rest of my clothes. That's a lot of clothes. I'm really excited. I'm back into the really excited mode. Forget about those two skirts. Let's go find something that works in here. Okay. Did I get this? What's this? Oh, I got this. Oh, it's another skirt. I'm stressed out. Ooh, ta-da! Oh my god, it looks so small. It is a piece that looks like this. It comes with two straps, which is supposed to go here. And then we'll have the skirt from the boobs below and downwards. So this is how the piece looks like. There are a few like strands coming up, but that's okay. It's not a big deal. It's just extra wool and stuff. Now it's actually winter in China, so they are like the material of their clothes are more of this woolly type. And I don't mind because it's not the entire like shirt or anything. It's just the bottom half of the skirt. So this is really cute. Let me see how you wear it. There are like buttons. Let's see if these are real buttons. Oh, they're real buttons. So it looks like this on the inside if I open up the button. Really nicely lined. There's no issue with it. As of now, I don't see any problem with it. Oh my god, it actually looks really pretty. I like it so much. I hope I can fit into it. Okay, we're gonna wear it like this. Just gonna put the buttons like as of like fake buttons over like at this side, and then I'm just gonna use a like kind of like a, you know, those attachable detachable thing to just grab it on. Cause oh my god, I think I can work with the last piece of like a bit of cloth left, and I can make it work. It actually looks super nice. I love it. I'm gonna just try to make this work. I am loving this piece so much. Whoever is smaller in size is gonna love this even more. So okay, this piece is really nice. I'm gonna try to make it work somehow, and I know that it's gonna work. So I'm happy with this purchase. I'm just quite fit. Let's move on to the next item. Just gonna grab this, which is right beside it. Ooh, wow, it's another one of this material items. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's a dress. It looks very short. Wow, I stressed, yeah. Super cute. It comes with an inner lining as well, so that's nice. Managed to zip it up. It looks super nice. I am loving this piece. I'm so happy that the piece isn't like super like short, so it actually ends really nicely, not too high up. Or like I'm scared of 糟糕 or anything, it's fine. I like how the piece actually flows really nicely with the shape of my body as well, and it doesn't accentuate on my tummy. Can you tell? I think it's because of the really jagged pattern. It's so nice, and I think pairing it with something like this will look nice. And because this is actually a dress, so it's actually a lot of fabrics here, so I think that's kind of jumbling things up. But oh my god, this is so cute. It looks so dainty vintage. Oh my god, I'm gonna... This shop, they sell a lot of like this type of vintagey looking cloth, which I think is so cute. So I should have picked that up. Ooh, the cloth feels nice. Oh, this feels really nice. It has... Okay, this is in size L. I remember this coming in sizes. Okay, this is how it looks like. It's a really light beigey kind of shade. Actually, just a classic formal tee. But what's different about it is that it has this like... V thing going on here with little like ruffles at this side going down. Ruffles are not too big, so I actually was okay with trying this out because it's not too big but still looks really special. As for the sleeve, it isn't just a regular sleeve, it came with this type of sewing technique, so it's kind of like a really vintage feel. It has a like kind of a puff, a small puff on your shoulder to give it a more like a boost, I guess. So sleeves, they are so cute. Let me see if they are rubbery. Oh, they are. It's a rubbery sleeve that like kind of like a bell sleeve, but not exactly a bell sleeve. God, this is so cute. Like, okay, the sleeves, it isn't biting me, like it isn't tight so that it bites me. It ends quite a nice distance. It's not like it ends here. It ends really nicely here. Can see my wrists, they're open. It's, ooh, it looks like a really wide neck piece. It's another shirt that looks like this. Oh, I'm not really sure how this is gonna turn out. It's actually really big. I think this came in a free size, so this is actually really big, like looks quite wide shoulder. I'm gonna just give it a try. On the fence about this piece, it looks quite like, oh, I don't know how do I say this. It feels really like mature looking. Not sure why, maybe it will look better with a skirt. It looks just, it just feels a bit more mature on the mature side. Like I'm not digging it. Work, it's semi-formal, it's a nice material, it feels good, like it's not really translucent, cannot really see through it. You just wear a black bra, it'd be nicer that way. Like overall I think it's actually quite nice, but I'm just not digging the design of it, I guess. I do really like the sleeves. I think it's the sleeves. The sleeves are bothering me. I don't like the bell thing about it, I think. Like, I think I really don't like the sleeve. I think I've seen my mom in this kind of clothes like a couple times. Maybe that's why I don't really like it. Okay, this is so cute. This is so cute. Okay, this is a really Uniqlo style kind of top. It comes with this like really high like thing. The collar is really high, like a rounded high collar. And then, I know you see a lot of this in Uniqlo, but look at this. It's so cute. It comes with a little like crumpet sleeve. So No Lapa Siu. How this piece is looking, I am liking it a lot. If you button it all the way up, it's gonna look like this, which is not my thing. So I'm gonna leave them open. Two buttons are opened, and I think that's not too low, so it's a good, like, the length of the shirt goes down here, so I actually think it ends quite like normal length. It has this like V to the front and V to the back thing where it comes like smaller over here. Okay, let's just try. Okay, this is how the skirt looks like. Okay, it's looking really small already. I have no confidence, but the skirt looks really, really pretty. Look at the design. Okay, this is supposed to be a string thing, supposed to go zigzag. I'm just gonna put it in and show you guys. That's really not my size. I got it on, but it's really tight. Maybe because I have FBT inside, I don't know. It's really tight. This is super cute. The details are so to kill for. I love this. And the back of it is actually a short. Not the back, just the entire thing is a short. It's just that there's an extra piece of flap over here that is making the skirt work out. The material is kind of like a velvet material. This is so nice. They have a lot of skirts. They have plenty of selection. I think that you really should check them out. They have really nice skirt. Okay, let me try the other skirt. Oh, which is also a really nice material. Okay, this one is just a skirt. Wow, with like... Oh my god, when I saw the picture, I thought that the flower on it was just like a 2D flower. But when it came, it's actually 3D flowers. Oh my god. Cute. It's kind of like a nudish pink shade. I'm just gonna see if I can wear it. It looks super cute. This is like a kind of like an A-line skirt. The lining inside is really nice. White lining is really nice material. It's thick, kind of a bit of a woolly kind of feel. Wow, I love the material of this. Even the zip is nice. Yeah, so I won't be giving this away because I'm gonna use them for my weight loss review, and I'm gonna try and see if I can fit into them better. Right now I can't fit into them, but they are really tight. Like, it takes me like 5 minutes to get in and out of them. I always wanted to get this. These are the burrit head things. Hello. There's like two pieces over here which you can use to tighten the cap. Okay, I always wanted to try this on, but I'm not really sure how you go about wearing it. Do you go about wearing it like this? Like this? Oh my god, like a chef. How do those YouTubers do it? You know, regular YouTubers, they wear this and they look so nice, and I end up looking like this. Okay, so this looks a bit more regular-ish now. I know what's the problem. I've been wearing it like that. Like a chef hat. But this black part is supposed to be folded in. Now that I wear it right, it's so adorable. It matches my pom-pom earrings, which are also pink. And my hair, which is also rose gold pink. And why is this like this? How the red one looks like, definitely not matching my current outfit, but still looks super cute. I'm feeling happier now and starting to forget that I cannot fit into 4 skirts. Ooh, this is cute. Yeah, I picked up a red vintage looking top, you know, because like red for Chinese New Year. Okay, wow. Thing going on at the front part of it, and the strap is attached along with the shirt, and it comes with the polka dot print as well. It's from Anlay Style and it's supposed to be made in Korea, that's what it says. A red top, very flashy, very vintage, very Instagram friendly. Wanted to get that kind of clothes. So yeah, this piece looks super cute. Wow, this is really nice material. Whoa, the lining is so pretty. Oh, this is really nice material. Okay, it looks quite short. I'm a bit worried, but it's a maroon reddish looking dress. Oh, maybe I should just wear this for Chinese New Year. This is really super nice. Wow, this looks super nice. It comes with this strap thing, which I think is supposed to either go in front or behind. This dress is so pretty. It's like, the quality of the dress is so nice, like the little details. I tied a bow at the front, you can tie it at the back. I think the back will be less obvious. I think I'll tie it at the back. I am liking it, and it's fitting the new cap so well. So emptying things out, it's left the last one. And this one, if I'm not wrong, is a piece of earring. So I think it's something that's red as well to fit the whole New Year theme. It came in this really small bag, and it's basically just two like holographic paper of like hearts. Did I pick this up? So I went off screen for a bit and tried to figure out this heart shape thing, and guess what? I figured out nothing. I have it on my ear, but this thing basically it came like this with the heart shape, and then it came with this like ring thing, which I thought it's gonna be a earring, and then we could like wear it like this. But no, it's not a earring. It's actually just like this really flimsy looking, I don't know, it's like just some flimsy metal. So what I did was that I took out the heart shape from the metal. So I didn't use the metal, I just used the heart shape, which is also just a flimsy piece of holographic red paper cut out in a heart shape form with a little hole in the middle. A normal studded earring, and I use it as a support in the middle to kind of wear it. I am so disappointed with this store. Like, this was really cheap, like it was a dollar plus, but like still, if it's gonna suck, just don't sell it. Regardless, I wanted to see if it matches with the beret thing, and it does. It looks so cute together. I like it so much. Fuck the earrings, but I like this so much. Oh my god, it's so cute. It's so vintage, especially with this thing. This is so vintage. Oh my god. Okay, so before I end my haul, I just want to do a quick giveaway shout out for these two skirts. So these two skirts are the two which I reviewed the front part of my haul. I'll be placing the dimensions for both the skirts down below. They're both the same size, XL, but I can't fit into it. So I'm going to place the dimension for these two skirts down below. Whoever fit this dimension, feel free to enter a little giveaway from me. Just enter anything, basically, in the comment section. Just comment. Go follow me on Instagram and then be subscribed, and yeah, you're in. So I'm hoping to give this out quickly, and maybe y'all can wear it during New Year or something, I don't know. So yeah, go enter the contest. I'll just randomly pick someone, and then these are yours. Have you guys enjoyed watching this video as usual? 恭喜发财 and 新年快乐 to everyone! And yeah, do remember to keep yourself subscribed, and also like this video if you did, and I'll see you guys in my next video.